Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of NJE Life. Today, for this snack crate, it's just going to be me because I am in quarantine right now with my husband who tested positive for COVID-19 a couple days ago, but he's perfectly fine and I am perfectly fine. He had a fever for a couple days and the chills and shakes and stuffy nose and lost his sense of smell and taste. Those were his symptoms. I have a test coming up, but I don't have any symptoms, so we'll see about that. I will be doing the October snack crate, which I think is India. So we'll see how that goes. Also, I have my birds right behind me and I have the cage open, so they might fly down and say hello. There's Otis and Alfred. Also, my baby bunny is over there. I'll show you guys my baby bunny, Piper. Okay, let's try some Indian snacks. All right, so I just opened this and tore this cute little packaging and there was some chips on top. I didn't look at them yet. I found our drink that we always get. This is called Thumbs Up. And the pamphlet says, a true Indian classic. This lightly carbonated soda has the perfect amount of spice to cut through its sweetness. So, oh my gosh, it's dark in color. I thought it was gonna be light. I'm nervous it's gonna be spicy. It smells good, like Coke. Ooh, it tastes a lot like Coke. I don't drink pop, so that fizziness was a lot. Much more different than water, but that's pretty good. Need some ice. Let's start with these Lay's chips. It's called Indian's Magic Masala. Let's try them. Okay, so that's something different. In the U.S., you open chips like this. You pull the bag this way. Look, there's ridges on top. You open the chips this way. That's different for a bag of chips, right? Yes. Ooh. These are a little spicy. But the taste, the flavor is really good. I don't know what masala is. The paper says on these, consider bringing a little mouthwash after indulging on these, which, and it says masala is one of India's most renowned flavors. And I didn't even know what it was. Tasty. Next we have, looks like chili chotka. They look like Cheetos. Let's taste them again. Open the package this way. Yeah. Ooh. Oh. Mmm. Okay. These snacks live up to their name. It says, Kurkur means crunchy in Hindi. The puffed rice flavored with spicy hot flavors will keep your fingers orange and taste buds alive. My taste buds are definitely alive. So far, both chips are spicy, so I'm not surprised, but so these were also very yummy. Ooh, I see a lot of candy down there. I'm excited about that. Okay, let's see what this is. I don't know how to pronounce that. It says it's crisp bison sticks bursting with traditional flavors such as curry and red chili. The texture and delightful spice of these snack strands will leave you addicted. Let's give them a taste. Oh, this one does have a flap, so you could open it this way or the other way, maybe. Maybe not. Finally, I got it open a little bit. Okay, let's try this. So, this does not look appetizing. It looks just like crunched up ramen noodle soup, doesn't it? I guess you just eat it like this. I don't know. Number one ingredient is, I don't even know how to pronounce it, tepary beans. Ooh. I don't know about this. I'm back. I had to spit that out. That was so gross. That didn't taste right. It almost tasted old or rotten. So, oh, it says famous hot and spicy fried Indian snack. So, duh, it was spicy. It was really spicy. Ooh. This is really good pop. Let's see what we have next. Something sweet, hopefully. This says Bravo Orange. Free whistle. It says free whistle. I should have brought scissors over here. I can't open any of these packages. Oh, here we go. Ooh, okay. Interesting. They smell really good. Tastes just like orange candy. I don't see these ones on the sheet. Nope. They're really good. Oh, it's called Stretchy Man. Look at that. He's kind of stretchy. Yummy, yummy. Next we have, looks like pineapple flavored sandwich biscuits. Look, 40% extra. These look pretty good. Ooh, okay, they look like cookies. See? One broken half. Wow. These are loaded with pineapple flavor. It looks like there's like cream, yellow cream inside. It's very pineapple flavored. It's very flavorful. These are good. They're like a nice snack food when you're on the road or something. Next we have, looks like some more crackers. Original Gluco biscuit. They feel like they're kind of crushed up inside. Let's see. Oh, okay. Ooh, crumbs. Look at that. How cute. Little biscuits. Let's try it. Mmm. It tastes just like a butter cookie. Really good. Looks like we got some more crackers, but these ones look chocolate. Chocolate flavored sandwich biscuits. It says Fab Bourbon. Let's try it. Alfred Otis, come here. They came down to say hello, but they're down on the carpet right here. Okay. Looks like there's salt on these. They're little cookies again. The very first taste when you put this in your mouth tastes just like Play-Doh. You know how you can like kind of sense what something tastes like by the smell of it? If I ever ate Play-Doh, which I don't think I ever have, this is what it would taste like. Like, it's good, there's a chocolate aftertaste, but it initially tastes like Play-Doh. Okay, let's see what's next. We got quite a few left in there. Ooh. Oh man, what the heck is this? This says Fab Jammin'. All right, it says with black currant jam. Definitely never had black currant jam. No idea what that even is. It says it is a thin, crunchy cookie filled with smooth and creamy fruit flavored cream, covered with a layer of jam on top. We've included either orange, strawberry, or black currant. And I got black currant, so this is cool. Never had that. Ooh, they look tasty. Look at that. Let's try it. Ah, oh. Wow. Mmm. You know what these snacks remind me of? These like little biscuit cookies and stuff. I wonder if they're like India's Little Debbie snacks that we have here. Like the cosmic brownies and ho-hos. Are these little cookies like India's version of that? Like junk food. Let's see what's next. Ooh, I see a bunch of these little things in here. There's a bunch in there of these kacha mango bites. Let's try it. I don't know if it's hard candy or... It says these candies give you the best of both worlds. Sweet with a natural twist. Experience the real and puckering tang of mango that is enhanced with a light sugary bite. Ooh, this is not what I was picturing. It's like clear. It almost looks like a piece of sea glass. Let's try it. Ooh, it's sour. That is a taste it almost tastes like grass or something. A little sour. It's a pretty good flavor. Not the best in my opinion. It doesn't taste a whole lot like mango to me. Next, while I'm still chewing the other one. Oh, it is chocolate.
Never mind, I don't think it's chocolate. It says Rola Cola. The solid cola. It doesn't sound appealing to me.
Oh. Oh, what? It's wrapped in another wrapping.
Oh, okay. It's little hard candies that probably taste like cola. People in India eat these? That is such an odd flavor to just suck on in your mouth. Like, it's not like strawberry or grape. It's like a deep cola flavor. Almost like root beer in a way. Not for me. Okay, these ones are fruit ones. Fruit flavored rolls. Let's see if these ones are chewy or hard, or hard candy. It says they're called Poppins. Okay. I lost one. Okay. Let's get out another one. All right, look at. Ooh, I think that's pineapple. That's yummy. Way better than the cola ones. A nice tasty candy. Looks like I saved the best for last. Chocolate, my favorite. It looks like it says Perk Double. Oh, it's by Cadbury. It's gotta be good then, right? Ooh, yummy. Interesting. It's pretty bland. It doesn't have as much flavor as I thought. I think it's literally just chocolate covered plain vanilla wafers, and that's it. This is like the most boring candy bar I've ever had, ever. Look, the top just fell off. It's just wafer and chocolate covered wafer. That's pretty boring, no caramel or nothing. At least I got my chocolate. And then there's these mango bites left. It was a pretty good box. I liked everything except two things. Whatever the heck these were. Ew. And the cola drops. What? I'm gonna munch on some more of these cookies. Ooh. It looks like salt. That's like salt sprinkled on top. Just finished the last bit of this thumbs up soda, and I have to say, I give it a thumbs up. It was good. This whole can was only 120 calories. I don't ever drink pop, so I bet I'm gonna be extremely bloated later from all of this junk food and pop, but it's yummy. pineapple cookie. Such a light, refreshing, artificial flavor.